Sitting down and joining us is the third baseman for the New York Yankees, Miguel Andujar. And joining Miguel is his translator, Francis Marquez. Welcome, guys. Miguel, was there fear throughout this offseason, well, if the Yankees sign Machado, I might not be the third baseman?
Tenía miedo que si firmaban a Machado, tú quizás no fueras la tercera base.
Oh, no, o sea, yo siempre me mantuve firme y, o sea, no tuve control de nada de eso, simplemente estar enfocado, o sea, en apoyar el equipo. Mi meta es siempre estar en el line-up, así sea como sea, y tratar de ayudar al equipo.
Yeah, I wasn't really nervous about that. That's really not something I can control. The team's going to do what they need to do to get better, and my job as part of that team is to support whatever they do or they feel they need to do to make us better. So I'll be ready to be in the lineup whenever and wherever.
Did anybody from the team contact you and said, listen, we're not getting Machado, don't worry about it?
¿Alguien del equipo te llamó y te dijo, no, eso no va a pasar?
No, nadie me llamó, nadie.
Nah, nobody.
The one critique is that defensively, you need to get better, that's the one area that needs to improve. What are some of the ways that you can improve your day?
La crítica de la defensa, ¿qué estás haciendo para mejorarla?
Trabajo mucho mi coordinación de mi pie con mi trainer, mi coach, y yo digo que ellos me han ayudado en muchas cosas que yo creo que pueden ser muy buenas para este año, y le he ponido en práctica, y nada, esperamos este año seguir practicando lo que estamos haciendo.
Yeah, I've been to Tampa a few times and been working on my first step in my coordination and movements laterally, so I feel really good about where I'm defensively heading into spring training.
Did it hurt last year in the last game of the year? I mean, you were the best hitter on the team all year, 297, over 90 runs batted in, almost 30 home runs, that you were not in the starting lineup, and instead it was Neil Walker.
O sea, me mantuve siempre positivo en el juego, apoyando a mi compañero y ready para cualquier cosa que pueda pasarle y ayudar al equipo.
Not really. I just wanted to stay positive and be ready in case I was called upon.
Mm-hmm. Now, it's interesting because I looked at you and I said, that's the rookie of the year. And then the guy who won the rookie of the year was hurt half the year and didn't play nearly as many games. Were you confused as to why you didn't win rookie of the year and Otani did?
O sea, yo estaba normal, o sea, esas no son cosas que yo podía controlar y nada, yo seguí firme, tranquilo, esperando y nada, no pasó así y seguir para adelante, seguir jugando fuerte y ayudando al equipo, esas son cosas que no están en mi control.
Again, I mean, I was awaiting the decision. Mm-hmm. And when it came down, I was okay with it. I was prepared for whichever way it was going to go. And like I said, my focus isn't on the awards. My focus is just helping the team.
Be mad. I was mad. But you had a great year.
But I do sense, Michael, you got to cover him all year long. That I don't want to say laid back, because that's always looked upon as kind of a negative. But he just seems like he's a roll with the punches type of guy. That you don't seem too overwhelmed by the moment. Where does that come from? Where does that attitude come from?
Parece que todo el mundo que no te altera por esa cosa, que como que te vas con cómo van las cosas. ¿De dónde sale eso?
O sea, la confianza y confiar siempre en sí mismo, eso me ha ayudado a tener éxito y mi preparación mental también, y tratar de relajarme cuando llegan esa situación, porque son cosas que van a pasar y nada, eso gracias a Dios, eso es la confianza.
Well, two things mainly. First, confidence. I really believe in what I can do whenever I'm called upon. And number two is mentally, I'm prepared for those types of situations. I work on my mental game as well, so that when those situations happen, that they don't affect me on the field.
Who are your favorite players? Your favorite players growing up?
Alex Rodriguez.
He's number one.
Yeah.
Has he worked with you at third base?
Yeah. Trabajé con él esta temporada un poco allá, estábamos jugando en Miami, y siempre, cada vez que lo veo, siempre me da buenos consejos y cosas que me pueden ayudar a mí, como soy ahora mismo novato, y siempre me habla muchas cosas positivas.
Yeah, I worked with him when we had a series in Miami. Mm-hmm. So we worked for a few days, and every time I see him, he'll give me some advice or help me out.
Is this team good enough to win this year?
¿Este equipo es suficientemente bueno para ganarlo todo?
Oh, nosotros estamos ready para competir con cualquier equipo.
I don't understand Spanish, but I think he said yes, right?
he said, yeah, we're ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Good to see you, Miguel.
Good to see you, man.
Thank you, Francis.
Thank you.